I faintly remember my wedding day.
They were negotiating how much I was worth. When people look at you, they put a dollar sign to you and they kind of label you.
I want my kids to be proud of me. I want them to be proud of who their mama is.
I hope Jacob's gonna be a good man one day. That Jacob will respect the woman more or better than the men I see. I hope that Zion will have a different future in me.
I hope that she doesn't feel less valuable because she's a girl than a boy.